Welcome to my channel, this is Yolanda. If you keep up with makeup channel, you will know about the launch of the collaboration collection between Jeffree Star and digital creator Shane Dawson. Their YouTube stars with 70 and 23 million subscribers. Today, I'm gonna take you into digital marketing secrets behind these two influences, how they cooperate to sell our products through digital marketing. Let's first take a review of this marketing campaign. In the past, SEO, search engine optimization, is a traditional way for marketers to get potential consumer into sales. Now, more and more influencers like Jeffree Star and Shane Dawson in this case has worked their own way up to use their influences and power to create contact marketing to sell their own product. Jeffree invited Dawson to team up with him and created a documentary called Beautiful World of Jeffree Star. They took audience through trails, casting, and creation that goes into beauty collection. Each of the video is winning over 20 million views. In the end, the collection includes Conspiracy Eyeshadow Palette, sold out within 40 minutes online, and the Jeffree Star cosmetic website even crashed before the collection went live. After understanding what they are doing, we are going to explore three terms which determine the success of this digital marketing campaign. The first one is authenticity. In this video contact launch in this campaign, show real-life business talks between Shane, Jeffree, and Jeffree's team. They never hide the fact that they will earn millions of dollars from them, but that's not stopping any of the consumers from lining up at stores and waiting next to their computers. Establishing trust with an audience takes time, and this new age of consumerism wants to be as informed as possible. That leads to the second key term, engagement. Customer engagement means an interaction that individual has with the brand over time. Throughout the series, we see Shane start to learn makeup, practice it, and become confident with it. Most people don't have the comfortability with the makeup that Jeffree has. Most of Shane's followers have probably more similar to him. Witness the whole process from zero to the final product launch, accompanied by Shane's change, brings audience a sense of involvement. The final term is value. Here is a formula for evaluate, that is, provide the right product to the right specific group in the right way at the right time. When you look into actual price on the palette, you can see that Jeffree Star palette is actually the most cost effective in the same price range.
And what blood sugar cost?
About $20.
Their cost of good can be $7 and they're selling it for $48.
Attracting young customers doesn't mean to be expensive. A small consumer thinks more deeply about what you are getting for your money than just the face value. In terms of quality, it also shows itself in front of audience through the documentary. We can learn from this case is that authenticity and the constant engagement is important in executing an effective influencer marketing campaign. More importantly, the quality and the price of visualization can help brand increase the value customers received. On the other hand, we should also notice the mistake they made during this campaign. The website crumbled under the value of traffic. Shoppers find items in their carts going out of stock before they could complete their orders. It's hard to say that it's a problem with the marketing campaign itself, but what could be certain is that this byproduct will cause negative effects to the brand. As the customer value formula mentioned before, the longer the fulfillment time will reduce the value and cause a bad product experience. Finally, there are a few suggestions for Shane Dawson, Jeffree Star, and the brand, which might help to make improvements in future activities. Work with providers to make sure they are prepared to handle a massive increase in traffic and demand. New product launches or limited editions should be carefully executed. Be prepared for things to go wrong, always with a plan B in case. In addition to apologizing, they could offer their customers with a consolation prize or a small gift. Thanks for watching my video and looking forward to your comments. See you!